go on ahead.
I see a ground room. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Thank you. Is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god!
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility. So if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
Initiating decontamination. Please hold still.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
Thank you.
Testing. Testing. Hello, Isaac. I know you're out there, crawling around. You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross-section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Give up, Isaac! You're not getting out of there alive!
Shut up, Danny! How do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
The black marker found on Earth predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose.
Growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA, the aberration. We found a new specimen today. Pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
As you can personally attest, Man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet of Earth. Perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist at a distinct time we attribute to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs. New set of bombs and structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
See it.
Isaac. One final fact for you to ponder as you recklessly pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth Garble, these long-dead researchers, or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe that
that's the last one.
Great. Are you headed back now?
Yep. Be there soon. Gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh God, don't let them see you.
Thank you.